thought you quit.
You know I wouldn't come back to all this unless I had to.
So what happened?
I spent my whole life painting what other people want. Then, when I finally quit to freelance, not only do I almost starve to death, but I can't figure out what I want to do.
Hold on. You might start on that.
Oh, this is weird.
She's great looking.
I think that's this crazy girl I just ran into.
Really?
I was walking through the park. She nearly ran over me. Then she kissed me.
Well, okay, now let's hear the X-rated version. What'd you do?
Nothing. She took off.
Listen, Sonny, I told you. I don't know who she is. She never filed a W-2, and she never got a check. If I never paid her, she just doesn't exist.
I snapped maybe 100 shots. In one of them, this girl just popped into frame. The next time I saw her was on the contact sheets. I liked it, so I used it. And that's the whole story.
You ask a simple question around here, and everybody acts like Harpo Marx. I don't get it. A major new release, and nobody in the place knows who the girl on the cover is.
Hey, that's the place on the cover.
What?
Slow down, I want to get off here.
Sometimes.
Say, you think we could,
see each other again?
Yeah. Would you like that?
Why?
I don't know. I haven't got a very good reason. I'd just like to see you again. Where are you? I don't know where I'm supposed to look.
See each other again. Bye, Sonny.
How'd you know my name? Hey, wait a minute. I don't know your name.
Kira.
Kira.
Hello.
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry.
How did you know where I work? I didn't tell you that.
You told me that you were doing an album cover, so I thought I might find you here. Tell me, is that what I really look like?
You keep changing. And disappearing.
I peeked in here and I was looking for you. I thought we could see what it was.
That's some kind of new sound stage where the big rock acts record. I never saw it finished.
Aren't you curious?
She walks in and I'm suddenly a hero. My hopes begin to rise.
Look at me. Can't you tell? I'd be so thrilled to see the message in your eyes.
Make it seem I'm so close to my dream, and suddenly it's all
the wheels are in motion.
Sonny Malone.
Danny McGuire.
Malone and McGuire. Sounds like a vaudeville team. What you got there?
Oh, this is a real gem. I've been waiting months for it.
Glenn Miller.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about him. He's before your time.
So was Beethoven, but I know who he is.
You know, I used to be in the music business, but now I'm what you might call retired. It's a refined name for bums.
You ever think about going back into music?
No. Only about 20 or 30 times a day.
So you're going to do it?
Well, I can't play clarinet like I did in the old days, but you know something, kid? I'd love to open up another joint again.
Why don't you?
Yeah. I've had real estate agents looking for 2 years. They can't find the right place.
Well, it's a place you want. What about this one? My place, where we met.
This place? I used to have wrestling here. Yeah, I need some fixing up. I think it could look terrific.
It sure is big.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, well, I don't know. I don't know. You see, I'm a builder, and a builder has to take his time deciding these things. But if I were going to do something about this, it just might work.
You think so?
It might, if I planned it right. Can you imagine it?
Imagine what?
A bandstand, right over there in that corner. And a swing band with a rich, mellow sound.
No. Bandstands went out with run-in boards. Over there. Great rock and roll band.
Real smooth dances. Wild trombones. The band decked out in tuxedos.
Six guys wearing electric orange. A synthesizer, heavy percussion, electric guitars.
Lots of glamour. Everybody dressed in elegance and style. You're gonna be my partner.
I can't do that, Danny. I can't take that.
Why?
I don't know the first thing about being a partner.
Well, it's easy. We share the responsibilities and, well, we argue a lot. It's like being married. We're not the good part. Come on, kid. Is it a deal?
Okay, it's a deal.
What do you know? I'm back in show business.
We were just gonna get you the right look.
What's that?
Something with a bit of glitz.
Glitz?
Something sharp looking.
No, something hot.
Oh, well, if I need some,
glitz.
Glitz, then, I guess I gotta go get some. Where do you get it?
Thank you.
Don't tell anybody, but I'm nervous.
What about?
Well, I haven't had an opening night since 1945. Wow. I guess I got the jitters.
Well, just pretend that we're back in 1945 all over again.
All over again. You're never far away from me. I want you to know. I only have to close my eyes, dear. And suddenly I'm where you are. You better never stay, cause we'll never be far.
Kiss by a muse? That's what I am. I'm a muse. Look up the word muse in the dictionary.
Well, you cut it out.
Page 728. Read it.
Muse. Any of the nine sister goddesses in Greek mythology, presiding over song and poetry and the arts and sciences. And do you believe me now, Sonny?
Who's chasing you this time, Vargas? The cops or the mob?
The television.
Get smart with me, Nick. I told you to stay away from Brenda Trent.
Ah, yes, you did tell me. What should I do, Sonny? Dive at him or make a martini?
What?
Who are you talking to?
Sonny Malone. He doesn't believe Kira's a muse.
How can you be talking to me? You're a movie.
I ain't got time for this, Malone. Who's that? Brenda.
Kira.
Sonny.
Good luck on the opening of your joint, kid. Wish I could be there.